LSU into a 3-and-out. Nussmeier fires outside, and that is a really good grab by C.J. Daniels, who tried to stretch to get that.